I know I look a hot mess. I just took my hair down the other day. Y'all, like, I have really bad heat damage. I know y'all see it, like. But it's okay. It is okay because we're gonna get it together one day. But I make this video because I wanna do a come to the rink with me video. So it might not be that much content that I get to make because when I go to the rink, I really don't be on my phone or anything. But I'm gonna try to get a little bit of content for y'all tonight, so we're gonna see how this goes. But first, I need to do something to this head, so we can do something to my hair real fast, and then we can, you know, head out because it's probably like 7 o'clock. Rink open at 8. I gotta get there. Gotta, you know, probably get me something to drink, and you know, yeah. So y'all, this is the hair. I mean, it's just you know, just my fro, but I kind of like hid my burnt pieces of hair. And I did my little edge on the side, so yeah, this is what we're going for tonight. I got a feeling in my lash a little bit because I look a hot ass mess on this side, but after I finish the lash, I'm probably gonna put my pullover on and I'm gonna put my boots on and we're gonna get about to do. Okay, y'all, for mine, don't mind my bed. I am washing my sheets right now, and by the time I come back, that should be done. But listen, I've been on this real, real bad lately, y'all. I don't know if y'all can read it. Let me move over so y'all can still get focused on it. Y'all, I don't know what the turn signal put on this, but it's been like my everyday little spray. And I'm a vanilla girly, so you gotta know I love it. Like, I will put this all over my body. Literally, but all right, y'all. Now I'm gonna put on my pullover because it's cold as heck outside, and I wear my cowboy boots, and I will give y'all a whole fit once I finish. So yeah. Okay. All right, guys. So I don't know what this look like. I don't know what this video look like. I don't look good. Y'all ready? They're my boots, cause. Changing, you can't tie me down. Baby, these are my boots, guys. I love my boots, my brown ones. I don't like these jogging pants. They long, it's blue. So, yeah. I don't like no whips and chains. You can't tie me down. Better put your loving on me, babe. Put your loving on me. I'm really on this song, man. But, y'all, yeah, this the fit. You know, it's giving. I give it a six. I'm looking at myself in this mirror, so I'm gonna show y'all how these ankles look. But yeah. So yeah, y'all. Here's the boots, the feet. I don't like no whips and chains. Can't tie me down. Put your loving on me, baby. Okay, so now let's go to the car. I wish. I ain't like that. But I will show y'all my skate bag when I have any, but I keep it in the car. So I'll show y'all my skate bag when we get to the rink. How about that?
Oh, I almost left out an important detail, how I'm gonna fill my Stanley Cup up on the way to the rink. And y'all, they be telling us we can't bring no water or nothing, no inside drinks or nothing. But guess who Stanley be in that bag? Yeah. Don't play with her. Don't ever play with her. And then everybody, there goes Brody. I don't know what he's doing right now. I don't know if he's just got home or he's gonna leave. So yeah. All right. Okay. So guys, I just got in the car and I know it's gonna be blurry because my stepdad truck's behind me and he's on the way. I didn't give me a light, y'all, cause this ain't gonna work. I'm gonna have to give me a light, but yeah, oh my god, the camera, it looks blurry and everything else. Okay, there we go. But yeah, I'm gonna be on the way to the rink, so I guess I'll see you guys when we get to the rink. Kisses. All right, so I'm at the rink. It's over there, but I'll be parking a little bit back because like this is like where all the young folks park it, because everybody else is like, oh the hell, parking in front of the rink. the young folks don't park in front of the rink. We park a little bit back from the rink. Like, you just gotta know. But I'm finna show y'all my skate bag. One second. This is my skate bag, y'all. I don't know what's in here. Oh, some pajamas. Why is it pajamas? Oh. Anyways, it's a PJ's in here. I'm gonna check them out. I got my lucky teddy bear from my baby cousin Ava. I keep that in there, and I got Alright, y'all. So this is the outside of the rink. Foss got a "We Are Open" sign on there because they had set this hoe up for sale, fool. Like, they had set this hoe up for sale, but anybody bought it. So guess what? We still be in the fucking rink, skating our little hearts out. Bro, you ugly as hell. Oh God, I'm recording your little face and look up, Annie. Hey, fool.
Hold on, you gotta do it. You gotta do it like.
Bitch, nothing but the time, baby. Hell, get him. Bitch,
nigga, bitch. Blitz,
bam, a blitz,
baby.
Blitz, bam, a blitz. I love
you.
Yeah,
he come out of nowhere and fuck me up.
Why do you have my ass up? Gates are on, y'all. This how I ain't packed yet, but it's a cool little number of people. Alright, y'all, this is me after the session. I look dead as hell. I'm fucking tired. I'm sweaty as fuck. My legs feel like noodles. I'm gonna be playing the goodbye song. Like, be fucking for real. I don't know.
What's the name of the channel?
Life with the Mac.
Life with the Mac? Okay.
Yeah.
Y'all need to go subscribe to Life with the Mac immediately.
Thank you, sir. Really appreciate it.
Yeah.